It's the night stars are made. It's Cage of Death 15, coming to you live from the Flyer Skate Zone in Voorhees, New Jersey, on Saturday, December the 14th at 7:30 p.m., coming to you live on CZWIPPV.com. Making his return to the combat zone, he is the savior of CZW. It's Chris Hero, coming to challenge for the CZW World Heavyweight Championship against Drew Gulak. For tickets and complete information, please visit czwrestling.com. Combat Zone Wrestling, it's like nothing else.
I think it was the fact that Dickinson was about to take out Masada's girls. What raised me? Wait.
Future champion title.
No, come on now. Come on now.
And look at Kimberly Gunawala work on the Mohawk.
This is an absolute disgrace of the Gulak campaign.
Well, he's the number one contender. He's making his statement. This is Drew Gulak's speech on why he should be world champion.
It's absolutely disgusting.
And he's doing it through action, not words. And Dickinson cornering Gulak as the rest of the campaign works over the champion.
Well, there's Dickinson actually coming to the aid of Masada, taking out the Ginger Gladiator. Oh, and there's a Gulak campaign now, viciously assaulting Chris Dickinson.
Gulak now.
Oh God, this is Tofinga. Oh God, right to the midsection.
Vicious headbutt by Tofinga. And Christina Von Erie now.
Smart. Absolutely not smart at all.
She's being surrounded by the coalition.
It's the champion you want. This is
yes.
Oh, look at Masada. This is an absolute disgrace. I cannot believe this could be the future of the combat zone.
Look at Kimberly now. She's starting her own war with Christina Bonnie. Pile driver. Tanzo bomb.
And I finally got that stupid wench with that spiky hair and the stupid punk rock look. What is that? That's not how a woman is supposed to behave. I, doing everything I can in the combat zone to give women a place equal with the men and to show you how we're supposed to behave. And this, that is what's here? So, Christina, with your crazy hair and the colors and the piercings and the beer and whatever else you do, I'm gonna keep coming after you, and I'm not gonna stop until you act like a lady.
All right, you should. You made your point.
Okay.
Standing on his own 2 feet.
He's like Christina Von Erie, just handed something to Masada. Masada's going to his roots, trying to drive into skewers in the Drew Gulak's head. Do it, damn it, do it.
Gulak able to evade the barbecue skewers, but will those still come into play in this world championship matchup? Small package inside cradle.
You got a cover here, two and only a two count.
Just a clubbering blow by the champion. A vicious strike by the challenger. Both men fighting for their lives, fighting for their careers, fighting for that championship.
This could quite possibly be the most important match in the CZW World Championship title history.
Masada once again going to the ears and the hair of the challenger.
I don't know if the cameras caught this, but Kimberly climbed into the ring and took out the skewers. Maybe that he won't need them. Cover.
Kick out. The campaign wants to run the combat zone. Gulak yearns for that goal. He yearns for that championship. But right now he yearns.
Oh, wait a second.
For Masada to back. Look, Kimberly's got him.
Do it. Kimberly almost getting hit with the skewers.
Masada Masada fighting back against the challenger as Kimberly stands tall and beautiful in the ring. Like I said, 9 on the Andrade scale. Oh God.
Oh God.
Now right from behind.
No. This is what we saw last month. At the end of last month, Kimberly and no.
Single leg crab by the challenger, the champion, dead center in the middle of the ring.
He's got him on his shoulders.
Dickinson just trying to power Gulak up.
He's got him on a torture rack.
Oh no!
Jesus, oh no! God almighty! We have a new champion if Dickinson can cover Gulak.
He's got to get to the cover champion.
Him. Cover him!
No way.
Cover him!
We are just seconds away.
1, 2, oh, come on now.
Oh, good.
Come on now.
One save rule. Don't you know the rules of wrestling?
One save rule. Oh, wait a second. Wait, he's looking the entrance way. Christina Von
Erie. What is she doing out here?
She has unfinished business with Kimberly.
She's a troublemaker. We'll talk about two very distinctly different women, and that is what Kimberly and Christina Von Erie are.
Yeah, look at her. She's getting stared down by both Alexander James and Mr. Tofing, and she's not backing down.
They never hit a lady. But in the ring, the champion's about to get hit.
Yeah, Dickinson's got Gulak on his shoulders again. Oh, God. Look at this strike. Holy hell.
Usually champions only fly first class.
Dickinson, the insane Chris Dickinson, can win the World Heavyweight Championship here tonight. And he's going to fly.
Oh.
Yes. Yes.
If you weren't sold on Chris Dickinson as a challenger before, you have to be by now.
It's the deadliest pro wrestling event of the calendar year. It's Cage of Death 15, presented by Combat Zone Wrestling. Live on CZWIPPV.com on Saturday, December the 14th at 7:30 p.m. from the Flyer Skate Zone in Voorhees, New Jersey. Inside this year's deadly structure will be Drew Blood alongside the Bulldozer Matt Tremont, Rory Mondo, and Ron Mathis taking on the Nation of Intoxication. For tickets and complete details, visit czwrestling.com. Combat Zone Wrestling, it's like nothing else.
That's debatable, but what isn't debatable right now is the fact that the Gem City Queen has taken everything. Shanna and Kimberly can handle. Nice drop kick. Imaginary spotlight action. You should praise her. Go ahead.
Kimberly, and now illegally, mind you. Shots to the midsection.
She has still 15. Kimberly now calling the shots for her tandem, her team.
Nevaeh, reversal.
Oh! Great height, great extension.
Perfect reversal by Nevaeh.
Great height, great extension, wrong partner.
In.
And here comes the very
House
violent.
House of Fire taking out Kimberly.
The very violent Christina Von Erie. Just measuring Shanna right now. Christina Von Erie not afraid to get violent, not afraid to dish out the punishment. Flipping her over with an inverted gut wrench suplex.
Von Erie now going for the cover. Oh, come on!
DJ Hyde on a shoulder twitch.
Oh, here we go.
Christina Von Erie not backing down from the boss. Kimberly now rolling her up. Kimberly getting a big one.
DJ Hyde abusing his power more than the federal government lately.
Kimberly once again getting one over on Christina Von Erie, and DJ Hyde once again
making the life of Nevaeh, making her pay for her association with the Chris brothers. You know, I've heard people say one day DJ's kingdom's gonna come crashing down on them. But right now, as things stand, as we head into November 2nd, Night of Infamy, DJ Hyde is as powerful as ever.
December the 14th, right back here at the Flyer Skate Zone for Cage of Death 15, live on CZWIPPV.com.
Christina Von Erie. So, you would like to take on me, Kimberly, the First Lady of the Combat Zone, at Cage of Death 15 in a one-on-one match. That's fine with me, because I've already beat you, Christina, over and over. Anytime you've tried to run out and get me, I've put you down. And when we wrestled in a tag match last month, me and Shanna were the ones that came on top, not you and Nevaeh. So it's fine with me if you want a singles match, because now I can show you one-on-one what it means to be a lady of the combat zone, and I'm gonna be the one that gets the 1, 2, 3.